Ladies and gentlemen, next bout of the evening, amateur rules competition held in the bantamweight division. This fighter making his way to the cage and into the blue corner. Freddie, Chaos, Greg Richards!
Quality gyms, Fuller Kazan in Bradford, and then Liverpool Valley Tudo. Quick exchange of shots, both had a little bit of magic in there, but it's Paul Williams.
Paul looking for the takedown now against the fence. Yeah, Freddie's struggling to get control. He's turning nice turn. Him on though.
Paul just staying stuck to him though. Out of the two fighters, he's got the clear sort of physical advantage of being, he looks stronger. Freddie's got the range though.
Stumbled on that takedown though, yeah, lost it.
So, you know, both of these guys will have good quality jiu-jitsu skills as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Both camps, you know, solid gyms. Falinka's been going many, many years. AVT, relatively new gym, but they've got some quality coaches there. So,
yep.
Going to see a real battle of skills now.
Yeah. And this is where we'll see whether these fighters have got the skills. Williams opting to throw the shots from guard. Quek Richards needs to start working a little bit more.
Some big leather now.
A lot of fighters these days content to sit in somebody's guard and just throw the leather. Not looking to pass guard. Oh,
that's
big right hand.
Shot there, yep. And again.
Another. Quek Richards can't afford to just keep eating leather like that. He's going to start working a bottom game.
Just tying him up at the minute. He keeps opening guard looking for a sweep. I'm not sure if he's trying to secure that arm.
Big shot.
Another hard shot.
And another. And another, and another, ooh, and another. He's just too open.
The toll now, yeah. He's not really defending. He still seems to be looking for that right arm. I'm not sure if he's trying to secure it to work a Kimura sweep or something. But
he's got to clear that head first of all. He's managed to do it now. He has got an opportunity to hunt that Kimura. Williams wise to it.
Reset again, yeah. Got the forearm shot there. Again, heavy shots landing.
Williams has got to watch that grip on the throat though. Can place the hand there, but if he's seemed to squeeze at all. Yeah, more big shots.
Oh, they're hard.
Yeah, Quek Richards has got to come up with a new plan because what he's doing at the moment just isn't working.
No, he needs to kind of, oh, and he's thrown the leg up, but thwarted straight away.
Maybe it's time to start hunting for a sweep of some sort. He's getting those legs up. 10 seconds left on the clock. There's very unlikely.
Every time
he
does, he's just controlling, dropping his weight back down. Oh, he almost gets a sweep at the end, but again, controlled.
Yeah.
Finishing half guard.
Got to give that first round to Williams.
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, show closes and we're on with the second round.
A touch of gloves there. I think Quek Williams needs to kind of stay off his back this round. That didn't work very well in the first round at all.
No, certainly not. He's got the range as well, so maybe he needs to throw some longer shots. And if he's going to go to the ground, he's got to make sure he's on top.
Both fighters just feeling each other out at the moment.
Yeah, Quek Richards needs to start throwing out them shots. Straight down the middle. Don't reach for them because you'll get taken
down. Again, yeah.
He just reached a little too much for that shot. He's got one butterfly hook in there.
Yeah.
Another one creeping in.
Shorts. I think two are in now. Let's see what he can work with that.
He's given that up and gone for full guard. Yeah. The problem is this didn't work for him in the first round.
Absolutely. He's shooting his legs up a little bit. I think every time Williams gives him the space, he needs to be moving a little bit quicker. He's just not giving himself time, and Williams is just flattening out straight away and closing his weight down on him. I think we're going to see another repeat of the first round here.
Yep, that's the risk, and that'll definitely put Quek Richards down two rounds and leave him a mountain to climb in the third. But he can be dangerous. He has got submissions. They just get harder to find as the fight goes on. As there's more sweat on the bodies, it's harder to secure the arms. And
definitely. He's landed a few shots from the bottom, but nothing significant. Just looking to hold on. As long as Williams keeps it busy, the ref will keep it down there.
Williams just needs to keep chopping in shots like that every few seconds. And Quek Richards. He dives those legs up every once in a while, but they're just not, he's not securing them.
That's maybe if you've got a bit of head control as well or something just to keep his man in position while he shoots them up. He's gone knee to belly though, he might get a sweep. But now, again, just dropped his weight down to counter.
Yeah, I think I'd like to see him try a different submission from his back. He's throwing up for this sort of triangle armbar.
Maybe so stand up from Mark Woodard now.
Yeah.
Make the action a bit more interesting.
Quek Richards getting very frustrated. He's just got over and punched the corner pad.
Nice low kick there, though, opening up. He's going to get taken down again.
Same mistake again. Started to throw a flurry. Got himself too close. Too square on.
That's it. Standing too tall as well. You know, he needs to be ready to sprawl, move out the way, angle off or something.
And we're back in the same position, and this hasn't worked for him so far.
So again, he's just working for that kimura again, but
I'd like to see him just try something different, perhaps, you know.
Keeping it inside the leg, defending it well.
Yeah, swingo for an omoplata. He's got the triangle position.
Triangle,
too late.
He ran out of time, unfortunately.
I think that puts him down by two rounds here.
So here we go for round three.
Yep, third and final round.
Quek straight out to the centre there, looking to drop some bombs. He knows he's got to work for this round.
But I think that's what's got him in trouble so far, is he's getting too close and leaving himself open for the takedowns. He's got to get on top.
He's pinned Williams to the fence. He's looking for a takedown himself now.
I think he needs to be. I think he needs to get around on top so
nice
he can hunt
there
the submission.
On the inside, though. Working body headshots. Just pushing into his man there, but he's got to do something significant in this round.
Yeah, I don't think it's enough just to win this round.
No, he's got to finish it. And he knows that. That was a nice knee to the body, though. Found its mark, but again, he's taken down with a double.
Yeah.
Williams controlling the legs there. Looking to pass this time rather than just sitting guard.
But he is leaving his left arm open. Quek Richards has seen that. He has been attacking it, but he's giving it up.
Again, he's foot to hip now in a spider guard position. He's pushing his man away. Work for the up kick. Straight back down again.
Yeah, went for the high kick. Williams saw it, came underneath, took the single leg. This is too little too late for Quek Richards.
That's it, yeah. Looking to stand up.
Yeah, he's done it.
Williams just keeping good control of the legs there. Not allowing him to. He's going to get another takedown, I think.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice.
Beautiful.
Quek Richards is fighting now, as he should have done in the first round. Because even if he wins this round, I just can't see him getting a nod on the scorecards.
No, I can't. I can't.
And we're back in this guard position.
Still working. He's just got to keep working now for submissions. That's all he can do at this stage.
Nice sweep.
Nice sweep, though.
Didn't quite finish
but
up.
He's giving his back.
Williams has got his back. He's got the elbow, the arm under the neck.
That looks tight.
This could be a finish for him here. Quek Richards isn't tapping, but I think it's below the chin.
There we go. He's got it. Lovely submission win there right at the end of the third round. Fantastic.
Show.